racing. Barrackie probably the last one out, but quickly gathers speed as racing up on the outside of Pharaoh Mac and the Corporation and three lengths to Luciola. So Barrackie takes it up at the end of 200 and leads by a length and a half to the Corporation, who just wants to get the head up a little bit on the inside. A neck away is Pharaoh Mac, and about six away last of all is Luciola. Coming up towards a home turn, they've got 600 to go, and Barrackie leads by 1 3/4, now only about 3/4 to Pharaoh Mac, who quickly edges up on the outside. 1 1/4 away in third position is the Corporation, and Luciola's lost touch with them, about 15 lengths away. Into the straight they run. Barrackie rails beautifully and skipped away, led by 2 1/2. Under pressure on the outside is Pharaoh Mac, with the Corporation back in the centre. Barrackie in front, just being nursed along inside the 120, leads the way from Pharaoh Mac. On the inside is the Corporation. Barrackie in front. Pharaoh Mac under the whip is chasing hard, but the big boy Barrackie doing it well. And Barrackie wins by 1 to Pharaoh Mac, probably 3/4 on the line. A length and 1/4 away in third place, the Corporation, and about 25 to the Stayer, who, as you'd expect, couldn't go with the sprinters, and just nursed along there by Warwick in last position, Luciola.